Hi guys, I'm pleasantly surprised to realize that I can pay my taxes at the comfort of my home. Imagine, I've been filing my returns but being unable to pay my taxes because I didn't know how to go about it. KRA has made it so easy for me to comply with paying my taxes without having to go to their offices at the touch of a button. Yeah, this is how we go about it. You log into your iTax profile using your KRA PIN number and your iTax password. Once you have logged in into your iTax profile, select Payments. On the Payments Registration drop-down, click on Payment Registration. On the e-payment, click Next. On the Payment Information, click on the Tax Head. On the Tax Head, click VAT. On the Tax Subhead, select Value Added Tax. On the Payment Type, select Self-Assessment Tax. Once you click, it will bring you the details of the returns you've done, but payments have not been made. Go to the liability details. On the liability details which are unpaid, click on the icon before the tax period. For our case, we have June 2017, where we have a penalty of 10,000. Click on the icon, click add. It will ask, do you want to proceed to add the details? Click OK. Payment details will be added after you have clicked OK. On the mode of payment, select your mode of payment. We have the option of cash or RTGS. Cash is for small amounts. RTGS is for amounts which are more than a million shillings. Select cash. For our case, we have 10,000. You can select cash, then click submit. It will ask you, do you want to submit the details? Select OK. It will generate the payment registration number, the search code, and the expiry date of the payment slip. Download the payment slip. If you're going to the bank, go make the payment at the bank. Realize also that you can make payment through the mobile payments. On this case, we'll use our M-Pesa. Click on M-Pesa menu. I select M-Pesa. I go to Lipa na M-Pesa. I select the pay bill. I enter the business number. The KRA business number is 572572. I click OK. On the account number, I feed in the payment registration number that I generated on the iTax platform. For this case, is 2020-000-555-678 and click OK. I enter the amount, which was 10,000, and click OK. I enter my M-Pesa PIN and press OK. You will receive two messages, one from KRA and one from M-Pesa confirming the payment have been made, and also an email confirmation of the payment having been received by KRA. Fellow taxpayers, KRA encourages us to pay our due taxes to avoid unnecessary penalties and interests. In case you do not have cash for immediate payments, KRA is available to help you comply in discussing the most convenient payment plan for business continuity.